Upon arrival, I bought a large soy cappuccino from one of the local cafes, Finn and Co., and then walked along the Magdala Gully walking track. The Magdala Gully walking track. I think that's how you pronounce it. I had the place all to myself. No one else was around. It's a beautiful, tranquil place. For lunch, I had a chicken burger from one of the local takeaway shops. It didn't look like much, but it was delicious. After browsing some of the shops, I caught the 1:20 train back to Parramatta.